Good morning. Okay, back down at the field. It's nice weather, wind's about 8 to 9 miles an hour. 5 consistent forwards needed. Nigel should be on his way down. Good luck, me. First time I lift the wing up, myself included, when the wing goes to one side, the immediate intention is to fight it and pull it back up by going in the opposite direction. But that wing wants to fly, it wants to be above you. As it starts drifting to the left, as you see here, you'll see me take big steps to get back under that wing, to give it back what it wants, give it back some line so it can move back into position. And a little dab on the opposite brake slows down that high side, gives it a bit more lift, pulls it back up.
Nigel's about to take my wing up, see how it does for a couple of minutes.